Marco plays those games.
Hello, my great friends, and welcome. Sorry for my English as usual, my friends, and also for my voice. Well, my friends, we are in my box, the place in which I used to clean my PCs. And, well, my friends, basically because my wife doesn't permit me to bring home 20 to 30 years old PCs with a lot of dirty lives on board, inside and outside. So I have become a professional cleaner, my friends, and my PCs return to new life. Here you can see on the left side an Olivetti M240 of the 1987, while on the right side I'm cleaning in these days a Pentium that will be my best DOS machine for the latest DOS games. Well, okay, my friends, today I would like to show you the Olivetti M240. So I bring down here in my box Test Drive 1 Accolade from the same year, then 1987, my friends. But I will not use the original floppy, I will use my 80s copies here, Dyson floppy from USA, my friends. Well, American friends, I love you. You are so epic. Read here, lifetime warranty, 5 1/4 magnetic floppies, not 1 year, not 2 years, but lifetime warranty.
Hey, Scotty, lifetime warranty.
Okay, my friends, pay close attention to this M240 because you will never see a better one. Look at the keyboard. I clean each button, my friends. I unmount everything. This is the logo. This PC is perfect, my friends. Oh, my friends, this is the volume for the PC speaker. A really great feature of this PC. So, let's go to check it on. Okay, my friends, processor 8086. I have installed the MS-DOS version 3.20 Italian, and pay attention to the data, 7 October 1987, my friends. 20 megabyte hard disk. Wow. Okay, my friends. Let's go create our directory games. Okay, here we are. And we will try to copy and launch Test Drive 1. So let's go to check if my 5 1/4 floppies still work. Oof. Lifetime warranty. Wow, my friends. Nice, my friends, American friends, your floppies are really great. Almost 30 years old. Wow. Okay, my friends, pay attention to the date of the files. November 87. Really great. Ooh. Well, my friends, inside this PC there is a EGA graphic card, but the monitor is a monochromatic CGA. Anyway, let's go to check if it works. Okay.
Come va?
Sto facendo il video, vengo dopo.
Dove?
Ci sentiamo dopo.
Ok.
Ciao. Ciao.
Vengo a prendere.
Wow. My friends, really great here. Sorry, my friends, a really big emotion for me. This is the first PC that I owned, the M240, in the sense that was not of my father. As you know, I began to play with those games earlier than 1987. I began at the beginning, 1982, 1983, with the Olivetti M24, with the IBM XT. So this is, the M240 is the real first PC that I owned that was really mine. And I played to Test Drive 1 a lot, my friends, in the 80s, you cannot imagine that. Well, the keyboard seems to answer really well. Professional. Okay, my friends, I don't know if you have already seen the edit of an MS-DOS earlier than the 5, than the 6. I will show you now. Okay, this is the edit of the MS-DOS 3.20. You have to know the button to press, the command to save and exit. Okay, okay, to exit you press F1, so S, Shift F1, and you are out. And okay, my friends, I hope you have enjoyed this video. See you at the next time. Bye, my friends, and remember, lifetime warranty. Bye, my friends.